season 5. Let's go!
Yeah!
I'm so excited!
Would make a change for once in my life.
Oh my God.
It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right.
A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top. Each other on the wing, you know, 'cause I got nowhere to go. It's why I want you to know I'm starting with a man in Liverpool, and I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make that change. I'm starting with.
Guys, last week there was a really big one and then a small one. Now there's two small ones.
Yeah, you're right.
Boy, this show is just when you think you know it, it's really different.
I wonder why I'm so afraid of saying something wrong. I never said I was the same. I wonder. But I cry into my hands, I've conditioned to feel like it makes me less of a man. And I wonder if someday you'll be by my side. Tell me that the world will end up alright. I wonder.
What? Oh my God, you guys!
Right before I close my eyes, the only thing that's on my mind, been dreaming that you feel it too. I wonder.
Four.
Are there kids in this group? Is it a family? I don't know.
It's too to sleep. I got the sheets on the floor. Nothing to me. I can take it no more.
It's
I got what one foot out the door. Put on the keys. Secondly, yeah. In the back of the cab. I tip the driver. Bye.
snow on throne.
Tonight, I just wanna take you high, higher. Throw your hands up in the sky. Let's set this party off right.
Put your pinky rings up to the moon.
Go.
What you trying to do?
Man with some money in my pocket,
keep up.
So many pretty girls around that the weekend up to rock,
keep up.
How many voices are there?
Why you mad?
Fix your face.
If I fuck you up, be talking, keep up.
Got players, come on. Put your pinky ring up to the moon. What y'all trying to do?
Don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did. Guys,
I mean, you've made mass singer history. This is the first time we've ever had a band on our show.
Well, it's been a blast.
Now, you guys have performed on so many stages. Why the Masked Singer?
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, the thing about us, we would normally be out touring.
Yeah.
But it's kind of this unique opportunity to do something very different and also, you know, play to a whole new audience. So
it's also a chance to have, I mean, the fact that you spent all these years performing, you're always, you know, seen as a certain thing. People think they know what you are. And to be able to just start with music and focus on singing and say, hey, you don't know what's behind this.
Yeah. And you know what? You killed it because you probably had the most restricting costume.
Right.
But you've been here this long because your vocals slayed week after
thank
week.
Thank you. Thank you. You know, we have never taken to the stage wearing matching outfits before, but I think that this might become a thing, you know?
Yes.
The gloves.
You're not wrong. You're right.
It's nice, isn't it?
More, please.
You want more of us in spandex. Is that what you're trying to say?
I think that's what America's trying to say. Yes.
Zach, Isaac, and Taylor Hansen. Thank you, guys.